Hello, gorgeous girl. Welcome back to my channel. And today we've got an amazing arm workout that I know you are absolutely going to love. So before we dive into the video, I just want to thank Built Bar because they sponsored a portion of this video. By now you know that I love and seriously obsessed with Built Bars. If you're looking for a great portion control snack that is absolutely delicious. I mean, their flavors are absolutely incredible. My personal favorite, I love the chocolate orange and the coconut one. Oh my God, get ready for your mind to be blown. But I also love them because they are low in net carbs, low in sugar, they are nut free, and like I said, most importantly, they are absolutely delicious. I've been talking about them for a long while now, and I know that so many of you have tried Built Bars, and they're so good because the texture is unlike any other nutrition bar that's out there on the market. They have this kind of toffee, chewy, amazing caramel-like texture that I absolutely love. They're really a treat, and I love them when I just need something to grab and go, or if I'm really craving something delicious, decadent, and chocolatey, Built Bar fits the bill. And I hooked you up with a discount code, so make sure to click on the link down below this video. I scored you guys a discount because I know that you love them just as much as I do. So this workout, you're gonna love because your favorite workouts here on my channel are my arm workouts. And this is a sneak peek of one of the workouts that you'll find inside of Total Body Transformation. That's my fitness membership and community just for women. And it's just such a fantastic arm workout. So it's really more of a dancer type way of moving your arms. I'm really known on my YouTube channel for creating amazing and effective arm workouts. So let's stop the talking and let's get into the workout.
So let's go ahead. We're gonna pick up your weights if you've got them. You can use water bottles, soup cans, or nothing, all right? So no excuses. What we're gonna do is just go front bicep, side bicep, squeeze your belly, front bicep and side. That's it, keep going here, and front and side, you've got it, and front, very good, and side. Now add a little tuck with the pelvis, then lean forward, and scoop the belly and tuck under, lean, we got this, tuck it under, that's it, and lean forward, you've got it, and a tuck, good, and lean, that's it, keep going here, tuck. Good, if you're just watching me, I wanna see some hearts and some thumbs up coming across the screen so I know you are still with me. And good, that's it. And squeeze, and very good. All right, keep going here. Tuck it, and reach it. That's it, we've got it, tuck it. Good, and reach, I see those hearts, thank you. It helps me to know that like we're still connected here. And reach, very good. Two more sets like this, and reach, good. Squeeze the belly here. Okay, good, so watch me here. We're gonna punch up and up. We got it? Three, keep going, and four, you got it. Keep the shoulders on your back. Six, seven, good. Now, you're gonna keep one hand in front of your face like protecting yourself from a punch. You're gonna lean away, and lean away, good. Three, that's it, and four. So we're working your waist, squeeze your belly so you're protecting your back, and seven. We're gonna go straight up again. We go up, and up, that's it, and up, and four. And I'm just bouncing because I'm just keeping rhythm. Six, perfect, seven. Now lean away, and boom, protect your face, boom. And three, good, four, that's it, we got it. Five, and six, good, seven, and eight. Now just on one side, boom, lean away, that's it. Other side, boom, lean away, good. Up, lean away, smiles, up, and lean away, you got it. And up, lean away, good, up, lean away, that's it, up. Are you feeling your arms and shoulders already? And your waist? You should, good. Now I want you to stay on one side and lean, good, and up, and lean, that's it, and three, good, woohoo, and four, that's it, we've got it, five, and six, yes, good, guys, seven, woo, you're killing it, eight, other side, here we go, we go up, lean away, woo, up, lean away. I'm such a wooer, it's so embarrassing, but I am, whatever. And four, good. And this is five, and six, keep going, perfect, seven, That's it, and eight. Good, now double arms, up, lean, good. Up, lean it forward, you got it? Three, and four. That's it, shoulders down your back. And six, good, two more, seven, woo! And eight, and good. All right, watch me, we're gonna go elbow forward, elbow back, as we lean away, lean away. Three, you got it? And four, good, keep going here. Five, really slice through the air. Six, we're also sculpting that waist, girlfriend. Seven, oh yes. And eight, good, let's do that on the other side. Lean away, it's always that first one that's kind of weird, right? Two, good, pull in the belly. Three, you got it, and four. Yes, yes, stay with me here. Five, good, and six, woo! And seven, perfect, eight. Now we're gonna switch sides. Boom, boom, other side, boom, boom, other side, boom, boom. See how I'm doing that little wiggle in between. Lean away, good, that's it. Don't worry if you mess up, who cares? And good, that's it. And awesome, back to those biceps front and side, good, and front and side, we've got it. Front, and front, let's add that little pelvic tuck. Tuck it, then we lean it, and you tuck it, and you lean it, good. Three, I know I'm singing, but it always helps. And four, I saw on TikTok, yes, I'm 900 years old watching TikTok, but whatever, this video where it was like someone dancing, and it was like what dancers actually say in their brain, because we sing the movements, and it was really funny. Good, two more, boom. Okay.
How much fun is that, right? And that's the key thing, you know, in order to get the best results from your workout, it has to be fun and enjoyable. So if you want to take your work a little bit farther and you really want to know how to create amazing arms no matter what age you are and you don't have a lot of time, then you'll definitely want to check out Amazing Arms in just 7 days. That's my signature arm program that includes 15-minute workouts that are only found inside of Amazing Arms. You'll absolutely love them. We have created an army of ladies that absolutely love this program, and you are next. So definitely click on the link down below this video or up here and join us inside Amazing Arms in just 7 days. So that's what I've got for you today. You are amazing, you are awesome, and I will see you next week. Bye!